born today again, and you are one of the luckiest guy in all the paddocks. So explain me, how was that scary moment for you?
Yes, it was very, very scary. It's all four riders, but especially me, and also Maverick, we were very lucky. We have to pray to somebody this night. because the situation was very dangerous, and I think that it's good to be aggressive for sure, because everybody try at the maximum. But for me, we don't have to exaggerate, because we need to remember that this sport is very dangerous, and you need to have respect for your rivals, especially in a track where you go always at 300 km per hour. And I speak already also with Zarco, that he promised me that he don't make on purpose, because he go very wide in braking, and he slat the door in front of, in face of Franco. And with this bike, when you make 300 km per hour, you have the slipstream, so Franco don't have any chance to brake. And after I was with Maverick, we enter in the turn three, and I feel something arrive. I think that is the shadow of the helicopter, because sometimes the helicopter cross the racetrack, but after arrive the bike of Franco, and in incredible speed, and also the bike of Zarco jump over Vinales, so over Maverick. So we were very lucky, but we hope that this type of things is important for improve the behavior of the riders in the future.
I don't know if you have already speak with Franco, and if that's the case, how is he feeling?
I speak with Franco. He's okay. He tried to don't think, but when he think, he's scared. Also, but in this occasion, what makes the difference is if nobody hurt. So all four riders are okay. So this changes the situation. If something bad happened, is completely different.
Apart from that, and with all that good news that all the riders are okay, you are the best Yamaha today. I don't know if you're happy in that part.
Was difficult to restart, sincerely, but I don't have a lot of choice. So I restart, and in the race I was good. I did a good race. For us with the Yamaha here is not easy, because we suffer in the top speed, so it's very difficult to fight with the other bikes. But I had a good pace. Unfortunately, I had a very, very aggressive overtake from Binder in the turn 9. That pushed me out of the track, and we lose a lot of time, and we lose the first group. But anyway, from that moment, I still have a quite good rhythm, and I can arrive in the fifth place. I think that we can also do better, but it was a good race.
Thank you, Valentin.
Thank you.